Ask you some question and give you a little time to think about it, and then I will give you the answer. At the same time, I leave you with my coloring page. I'm drawing flags. I'm not very good at it, but the important thing is not the coloring page, but the question. So, as you will have understood, we are going to talk about two countries, Ukraine and Russia. Ukraine and Russia. And we will start our quiz with a very easy question. You some time to think about your answer, but I think it's pretty obvious. This question was kind of obviously, this is a Ukrainian flag, which has yellow, and the Ukrainian flag has blue on it too. The two bands of color are horizontal and form the Ukrainian flag. Yellow symbolizes the large expanses of fields cultivated on the country, like the flower, for example. And azure blue is for the color of the sky. I find it poetic. Question 2, which is the largest country? Pretty obvious. It is Russia, which is the largest country in the world. The country extends over two continents, Europe and Asia, and share land borders with 14 different countries. The country extended over two continents. It's Kazakhstan, Azerbaijan, Georgia, Korea, Latvia, Finland, 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 and finally Estonia, Estonia, Estonia. I'm kinda sure my pronunciation was bad, but I'm trying my best, so please don't judge me. English is sometimes way hard for someone who don't speak English like me. Once again, Russia has an impressive record. Russia has 144.4 million Russians on its territory against 44.40 million Ukrainians. Easy question when you know the extent of the Russian territory. Question 4. In which country? Sebastopol, located in which country is Sebastopol? Sebastopol is in the Crimean Peninsula. Peninsula. I don't know how to say this word. It looks like it's Spanish, but it's not. Peninsula, I think. I don't know. But it's in Crimean era of Ukraine. But it was created by Catherine II of Russia. Catherine the Great in 1783, who found the idea of building a port in this era. Question 5. It's more difficult now. Which country is not part of the European Union? finished the words, but I'm trying again. Which country isn't in the European Union? Russia and Ukraine. The sea is called the Black Sea, and it boasts its name because, according to the best known theory, the Black Sea could be very dark at depth. Some technical terms are really difficult to pronounce for me, so I'm sorry again, and please apologize for getting some words. So, the Black Sea could be very dark because of a high level of hydrogen, which myself for my age because express myself.